American police say an attacker at a railroad center in San Jose, California, has shot and killed 8 people. The attacker is also dead. The president and prime minister of Mali both resign as delegates for the Economic Community of West African States visit the country. In Lebanon, the former Nissan chairman who fled criminal charges in Japan, Carlos Ghosn, says he will defend himself to French investigators next week. And a powerful ocean storm in India and Bangladesh has forced officials to move 1.1 million people to safety.